get to a situation where absolutely nothing's in your control, it makes you wonder.
The space station itself has been empty for a long time, right? I mean, so when you get there, is there going to be housework to do?
I think it'd be a horrible world.
You don't talk to anybody, you don't interact with anybody. Your whole sense of reality is pretty warped.
Journal of Captain Lee Briggs,